Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Xbox One controller to Steam so you can use it to play games on the platform. Steam has worked hard to make its platform more controller-friendly. As a result, you can use your Xbox One controller to play Steam games, and you can even put Steam in big picture mode to launch a Steam interface designed to be navigated with a controller. There are, however, some caveats to keep in mind. First, your Xbox One controller has to be wired to your computer using a micro USB cable, and second, you have to remember that not all Steam games offer controller support. Now let's walk through the steps to use your Xbox One controller to navigate and play games in Steam. Step 1. Connect your Xbox One controller to your computer using a micro USB cable and then launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click View in the menu along the top of your screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Big Picture Mode in the drop-down menu. The Big Picture Mode version of Steam opens on your computer. Step 3. Click Settings in the upper right corner of the screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 4. Click Controller Settings in the Controller section. The Controller Settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark in the box next to Xbox Configuration Support. Additionally, you should also see your Xbox One controller in the list of detected controllers. You can now automatically start using your Xbox One controller to navigate Steam and to play games on Steam that support the use of controllers. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.